Hello? Hello?
Yeah, one, two, two, one, two. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yo, 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 you know how it goes.
Ubiad is an understanding. It is a business. It is a label. It's a way of keeping one another inspired.
Shout-outs to The Path. Shout-outs to The Path. Shout-outs to being on The Path. Shout-outs to the quest that hopefully continues tomorrow.
We've done a number of tours, dropped a number of records. We make our own work entirely. And I mean, we're hustling, but that's why we like Bitterford. There's no hustle in Bitterford, man. Nobody's rushing.
Trust that, bro. We getting there. Trust that, buddy. It's been a long.
I don't think most people there know how we live off our shit. The pace we're moving at to them is like, what the fuck? Like, we've been addicted and kind of had to develop the ability to move at breakneck. Now we can cook some shit.
Left home in search of where the orchid grows. Found a lotus pond in Echo Park and got confused. Mandarin Cotillion and got depressed about his awkward views. Why you so quick to devise? Hate to divide, cut through. Knowing simple lights, Terry, I went about my way. I don't like scary niggas, so I ain't been around the way. Picking spinach out my teeth from the Florentine.
Soul Folks is the think tank of Ubiad. Props to Daddy Kev, who gave me the initial confidence. He was like, yo, you should just start your own business and really make money with it. You know, just put signs up. We actually got space and keep it.
I wrote this song today.
We have a lot of work to do, honestly.
So if I fuck up, it's my fault. I do as I please as it pleases me. Sneezed on an even MC most egregiously. And never beg their pardon, calling my behavior modern. I circumambulate with the psychoactive anime basket case. Candidate for high stakes life gambling. I'm ambling to the greater matter with my gray matter. Build gray matters, yo. Build better answers to destructive questions. Mother inventions, weathering bods, pop quizzes. No matter what the odds isn't. Odd, isn't it? How this wall between us decides with one fidget. It's not a gimmick, but a superpower. I've seen whole crews devoured by a person who's now.
The last 2 years out there have just been about like incubation. Just keeping ourselves inspired, working on art. We hold physical space for rap to happen freely, creatively, peacefully, lovingly.
Hedge fund freak, you're done being a thinker. Till we meet again at that comfort inn.
We dedicated our lives to it, and we're digging the results.
Yeah.
It's the other who others whoever. Shit. It's the other who others whoever. Yeah. To get open and free, indeed. On a quest to get open and free, indeed.
That's been so crazy surprising, the number of people who've traveled to come to Soul Folks so far. And we realize it's a good thing, getting people to leave the city for a while. Yo, kick back, come to Maine, smoke one.
Get a lobster roll.
Dang.
My lease was up, and I went to Maine.
Hell yeah. We're squatted, though.
Yo, could y'all make some noise for Randall Brazier?
SB was there from the jump, from LA Times. We met out there through Mike Eagle. Mike Eagle was like, you gotta meet SB. The more I just seen SB.
Hey, they used to hang us on trees. They used to do as they please. They used to give us disease. Now they just give us a plea.
This fool be on the metro, hoofing on foot, pulling
just
up.
Just show up.
Sleep on the floor with us, our ant-ridden floor. FCB was there from the jump. Ubiad 004, because you talking about 1, 2, 3 with Al. Grammy, the foe. Pink Naval actually came out on the very first Milo tour in Boston. Just as a young person, a young listener of the tunes. You asked me at that show, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, what's the box y'all use? What's the skill? Like, I think I might cop one. I think you might be hearing from me.
His name is Pink Naval.
Would break down at the smallest scrap. I mean, scrape. Couldn't take hits to face or recap. Believe that? Naval thought death was that. Easy after easy. Believe me, I did it. I'm picky with food.
Like, most people give me a CD, but it's like, what do we sell? Tapes. This fool sent a dub tape. It was like, okay, you got our attention.
Wow, what a odd show.
Yo, this is great. And you made all the beats. We were just floored and immediately knew, all right, as soon as we can add another one to our roster, Nabel is who we're going with.
Me, Pink, Nabel with a ton of
We tried to do a big city thing and it didn't work out for us, but maybe where we were from, people didn't really fuck with us either. So we were all kind of just like, nobody fuck with us, so we fuck with us. Now it's cool and it's all love. We played enough shows and folks know what we're about.
So if you want to keep party rocking, chopsticks. Wipe me down with celerity. Hold myself with alacrity. This is careful note to every lack in me. I took while Jacobins tried to tax my seat. College is rose Zionism. These scars come with broke fire pistons. Renaissance dust, plus a blinding stripes in the fault line.
I don't live in LA or New York, but I have, and I definitely keep in and out of those places because my business necessitates it.
Big ass pain to myself like I'm Lonnie Liston. The auto-tune clear for modernity. On autopilot for eternity. She plays Shirley Scott and I'm Turrentine. Good, my spirit bugger, but it smells smirts, yo. So was cousin in that felt hearseless. Rubber cussins for the wet nurse Carl Popper. Sweating by that hot poker, fuck that. Should have been a stockbroker, fuck that. Rappers are like rock smokers, fuck that. At the bottom of the well, and I'm screaming there still. I grip the microphone like I'm John Gilmore, pilot pulpit as a starfighter, and the consequences can buffer.
I've always just been about living places where the rent is like non-existent. And that's why I keep hopping so much.
Suffering was normalized. I flourished in a lag time. I flourished in a lag time. I flourished in a lag time.
The cycles change like every 2-3 years and their rent goes up. I'm like, damn, I need to find a new cheap ass destination. There's this Frank Zappa interview I love, but this fool's like, there's no hustle where I live. It's like, yo, straight up. Especially during this time of like projected turmoil, to take a beat and just like, yo, I don't have to do the rat race. You know, there is no rat race. Milo stuff, I'm not wedded to it. It started when I was really like 17, the Nam de Rap, and it ends at 27. It's cool, it's a good 10 years. I'm not done with art by any means, or music, or any of that stuff, but I don't really have it figured out.
I wanna grow, expand, consume whole galaxies. A strong black man, moonlight as a cattle thief. A strong black man, two-stepping through banality. A strong black man who can't seem to grasp the handling. Shit, I'm reality, dog. With his peaks and valleys. Listen to that Method Man song, but act like my pops is asking the questions. Is it real, son? Is it really real, son? Do you know the deal, son? Is it really real? I thought my elders came for me. They said I stunk, but I was drunk off that elderberry tea. I thought my elders.
We'll be at always in all things. You already know what it is. I hope the people that fuck with us as artists know, like, we're always open. We're always holding it down. It's like a port.
Yeah.
somewhere.